Does one tree look at the other tree and say, I am taller than you are. I am bigger than you are. I am stronger than you are. Does one butterfly say to the other, my colors are more beautiful than yours. Does one bird look at the other bird and say, I can fly higher than you.
I can fly higher.
Does one flower look at the other flower and say, my face is prettier than yours.
My shape is more voluptuous than yours. My shape
my
is
color
better
is superior
than yours.
Yours.
My color is superior.
Then why do we feel the need to?
Then why do
we learn to love and respect each other in our diversity?
We learn to love.
We will see that we are all just flowers in a garden wanting to share
we
all our beauty.
We learn to love and respect each other in our diversity.
We will see that we are all just flowers in a garden wanting to share our beauty with the world.